Time is really all walking around, hazy vision, living in the time lapse. We were never meant for that. I admire mama spent her life so my environment's conducive to aspiring. She's ironclad. When life strikes, she fires back, resilient despite my dad's absence. So I admire that. I got my CDs, my T's, and my flyers packed. This is for my young lads and those who love my prior acts. Love me with the 2010 kit to rap sad and act cathartic. Middle class aggression once expressed in whack guitar riffs. Too profound, leave a passerby so astounded. Whitest kid lost his shit in the parking lot of Target. Man, it's deeper than that. And this ain't for the niggas who will tweet before act. This is for my people out of reach of relief. Can't speak so they rap. For the tongue-tied young minds I'm seeking the gap. Holding on to their sanity while I'm preaching our sentiments of love and humanity while I can't see the evidence. Been through the ringer of self-doubt and depression. It ain't a preference, I hope they hear me, cause I'll be a teller of madness.
I'm not afraid to die. took a step back, thought about it, what should they do? Cause there's always repercussions when you're dating in school. But their lips met and reservations started to pass. Whether this was just an evening or a thing that would last, either way he wanted her and this was bad. Wanted to do things to her, it was making him crazy. Now a little crush turned into a like, and now he wants to grab her by the hair and tell her, I want to hold you close, skin pressed against me tight. Lie still, close your eyes girl, so lovely it feels so right. I want to hold you close, soft breath beating hard, as I whisper in your ear, I wanna fucking tear you apart.
Whispered something.